the name on the day?
EMMER.
Emirates?
Anytime
Beyond Earth, really, yeah. Jefferson Square.
That's where you get paper.
Yeah. I think they still do get some paper, but they get it from the warehouse out in the wreck. Jimmy and I threw about six or nine down.
Well, the warehouse is trying to get one of these places.
I think Mark bought it. But they must still have manufacturing equipment here, because I still see lights on. And their track's in really good condition, too.
It's not overgrown.
No. You see, they got the door open now.
Yeah, I saw that.
It'd be real easy for them to throw paper in here. They can hold just three.
Inside the building?
Yeah.
Yeah, but three.
mail.
Downhill this way.
18. Maybe 19.
Picked up 5 this Friday night.
Right now, I thought it would have been at least 25. It's wild. I wonder whether that West Coast is a short thing. Get back to that.
cross this over, arrest them. Don't run next to you. Don't run, run themselves to death.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
There they are. Blue bell stays. Freaking monsters. 5,000 square foot.
Too big.
Deck that one. Yeah. I remember when they first started to put them in, like, 99. Yes. cars. I'm down here after you haven't been over here for a while. It's freaking foot and a half with thick oak logs laying across the ground, limbs, branches, all that stuff.
Where do you want to stop down here?
another popular filming location.
Oh, yeah. Township Line Road.
No traffic. Unbelievable.
Okay, well, Walmart should still be expensive. Sometimes use that for Wawa stock. Came over early. Got out early. It's a great place to come back and die here.
Yeah. Done that a few times.
Yeah. You did that one video of the trains going by and then of them taking off. Tucci and Heater and Lutz get taken off, and Jimmy and I had tucked the torpedoes under.
Oh, yeah.
I tucked them under the back of the wheels. They were looking under the front of the wheels.
Yeah.
So when they came forward, boom, 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 boom. Heater sticks his head out, looks around. He was cussing, and I was riding back in Tucci's jersey. Damn it, my ass off. Oh, we got him good.
This is where the wreck was.
Yeah. April of 98, 99. And then, what was it? June? May of 2000.
April 2000.
April 2000.
Yep.
So it was just like a year later. Huh?
Your radio is pretty breaking up.
Got to do an elf now. 6637.
Well,
how close
were you
smoke,
aren't we? Nah, we're still pretty far away.
Nah.
We're not over Germantown Pike yet. We have to go through those little bridges over there. And now, I mean, we're not that far away, no, but at the speed.
10 minutes.
We're like 15.
I can make it 10.
I can stay on the rail. Stand on. I don't want to make it down there in 10 and then cost me another 2 hours.
Anything falls off and stays behind.
And once you get over Sturgeon Street there down towards Elm Street, it's all kind of all that crap drifts down off that one street and just flows right over the rail there. Those poor ties are, God knows what kind of shit they're building. Can't see anything. Thank you.
right out of the way.
Cut off and continue.
I'm gonna re-rail him. I'm gonna call Lockton and start to
Jimmy. They fell off the rail on the Stony freight train.
You said he got mad.
What?
That note we left?
Yeah.
He said, oh, he said he was mad. Why is he picking on me?
So that was them leaving those notes. That was Jimmy?
It's probably Dallas.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Bubba don't do that stuff. Every once in a while he gets mad at me. He started hollering. I said, yeah. Keep it up until I run out of South Philly. You're going to have to go down and get the train.
Oh.
He hates coming down here.
Yeah, he does. Just the fact that he might have to come back out here.
It'll never happen with me, though. But what with you? Once, twice.
Now, you like to front load your time, whereas Jimmy Thomas used to like to back load it. Because you have to get the sun up in the morning, whereas his son would have like wrestling practice or stuff at night. I'll work either way, I don't think.
I don't think it either, I think. I'd rather sleep in the morning, but so happens I gotta get up.
Yeah. As long as it doesn't impact on our time,
they play that game, that's a whole different ballgame.
Yeah. If we're really lucky, it's like 3-4 years now. I remember even Cassidy saying that Chester used to.
Oh, we should be framed there. We are
down on that. Here we come.
Here.
I think, well, you can fit 19.
How many of them keep
them
flashing?
Oh, to keep them from flashing, I don't know how many before they start flashing.
Straight up in Norristown, we can go in there. Twice.
Morning, we should get those mail trains coming out of Morristown, and you're shot.